Some students are seriously injured after a log truck crashed into a school bus this morning. That bus was turning across Highway 82 near Winona when a log truck T-boned it. Some of those students were airlifted to UMC's trauma unit here in Jackson. The crash happened at this intersection of Highway 82 and Lottie Road in Winona. At least 18 students were taken to the hospital. 16 WAPT's Megan West talked to nervous parents right after that wreck who want to know why the bus pulled out in front of the truck.
I have a granddaughter.
Yeah.
She's in there now in the emergency room.
Jardine Topps got the call at 7:30 this morning. Her 13-year-old granddaughter's school bus didn't make it to school. It lay wrecked on the side of the highway. This is a picture of the scene taken by a witness. We're told one passenger was thrown from the wrecked bus. The others climbed out or were pulled by rescue workers.
And I didn't see any kids, and I just broke down. I couldn't even make it to the accident. And next thing I knew, they had rushed my grandbaby to the hospital.
Tops and the parents of 18 other children rushed to the hospital, each hoping their child was okay.
What hurt me so bad when I got there, they airlifted one baby to Jackson, and I really broke down because that baby hurt real bad, and it really tore me up.
You have children involved in it. It gets very sensitive.
Hospital administrators tell us three children had injuries too serious to be treated in Winona. They were airlifted to UMC. The others, no older than 11, needed stitches and tests.
We had one little girl that she and her sister were on the bus, and we needed to get her into a CT. And she was very hesitant. And that's what I see in most of the students. They're, feeling they were scared.
The accident happened right here, just coming into Winona. The log truck driver was headed west on Highway 82 when at the same time the Montgomery County school bus crossed Lodi Road. Officials tell us the log truck driver tried to stop, but it was too late.
Officials tell us glare from the morning sun might have played a role in this crash, but they are still investigating the cause. This is parents' wait for words of hope.
I worry about all of them, every last one of them.
Reporting in Montgomery County, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.
Emergency management leaders tell us neither driver was seriously injured in that crash. Well, the victims hurt the worst were brought to Jackson. Four students with serious injuries were airlifted to UMC, while two other students were taken to UMC in an ambulance. And we've learned one is in critical condition, two are in serious condition, and two are stable. 16 WAPT's Travelle Island continues our team coverage from UMC, where he spoke exclusively to the parents of two victims.
Emergency crews airlift students with the most serious injuries to UMC.
We were ready for them and waiting for them when they got here.
ER personnel rushed to help Stephen Robinson's two children.
They're critical. They're critical. It's critical.
His son and daughter are fighting to survive. They were sitting in the back of the bus where the log truck made impact.
Head injuries and neck injuries?
Yes.
Yeah. Possible paralysis. But we're going to keep our faith in God.
He says his 17-year-old son can't move from the neck down. Doctors tell him it's too soon to tell if the paralysis will be permanent. Robinson says his 12-year-old daughter has a fractured skull and bleeding on the brain.
Main concern now are these kids' health and hope they come out of this, you know, like they went into.
Winona community members are there for support. Mayor Jerry Flowers says they are holding on to faith.
And we in Winona, you know, we love our kids like everybody else does. And we're just praying for the families and praying for them and just hoping that everything will be good and work out.
We're going to keep our faith in God. And to the other parents who got kids involved in this, please keep us in your prayers like we're going to keep you in, keep them in ours.
While the Robinsons wait for word that their children will be okay, they also wait for answers as to how this could have been avoided.
I just hope and pray that he made the right decision as far as safety.
Travelle Island, 16 WAPT News.
And here's a recap for you. The school bus pulled out in front of a log truck on Highway 82 in Winona. Six seriously hurt students are getting treated at UMC in Jackson. Winona's police chief says there won't be any charges against the bus driver.